The nightmare has manifested itself in reality.
When there's no more room in hell, the fiend will rule the earth.
Before Bray Wyatt actually tamed this part of his psyche, we knew the Fiend was nearly unbeatable.
As the Fiend, Bray Wyatt was able to defeat the likes of Finn Balor, Seth Rollins, Braun Strowman, even John Cena.
It also brought him the Universal title.
Yeah, but here's a scary question. What is the Fiend here for now?
Like Jerry Lawler, Mick Foley, Kurt Angle, competitors like Seth Rollins, all have fallen victim to the incapacitating mandible claw of the Fiend.
This man,
psychologically baffling. Every time you think you figured out what Bray Wyatt's gonna do, he does the polar opposite.
That's just the way Bray Wyatt likes it.
Look at how many fireflies there are.
It's amazing.
These people actually believe in this guy.
Absolutely amazing.
Feels like he's more terrifying and more dangerous now than he's ever been.
Bray's thinking clearly.
Well, Bray's opponent tonight is going to find that out firsthand.
Over this entire arena.
We are in the midst of an instantly intimidating presence. No one knows what to make of him.
The dangerous mystique of Bray Wyatt.
That has swallowed Bray Wyatt whole.
Into the abyss, and he liked what he saw.